Good morning, first grade. It's time for Number Corner. So let's take a look at the December calendar. So far, we have been in December for 10 days. Yesterday was December 10th, so that means today is December 11th. Okay, December 11th, 2020. And the day of the week is Friday today. Let's take a look at our calendar card. Now, take a close look at this 3D shape. We want to decide what type of 3D shape this box is. Well, if we look closely at the box, we know that it's not round. So it can't be a sphere and it can't be a cylinder. So we have to decide, is it a rectangular prism or is it a cube? Now, I know a rectangular prism has rectangles on its sides. And a cube has squares on all of its sides. So a box is a cube. It has squares on all sides. So we can add box to our calendar chart here. So we can say today is 12-11, December 11th, 2020, and our box is a cube. So I'm just going to write box in the cube category. So looking at our chart, so far we have a cylinder, underneath cylinder jar of peanut butter, a marker, and a cup. Our rectangular prisms, box of crayons, ice cream sandwich, and a rabbit cage. Sphere, grapes, a basketball, and another grape. We have two grapes. We do. Yeah, those kind of look like cherries to me though. I wonder if those are cherries. Anyway, grapes or cherries. And then cube, we have the blocks and today's box. So we can add December 11th, 2020 to our chart, and the digital date is 12-11-20. Okay. I'm going to change this because those are cherries. I don't know why I said that it was a grape yesterday, because it's not, it's a cherry, but now we fixed it. Cherries and grapes are both spheres. Okay, so let's add another day in school and look at this. I made it to the black halfway line. So that tells me half of 10 is 5. So we can look and see how many days we've been in school. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 5. We know this is 50, and then 50 plus 15 is 65. So that's one way we can write 65. We can write the equation 50 plus 15. 65 is also 6 groups of 10s plus 5 ones. Or 60 plus 5. Let's practice counting by fives today. We often count by our tens, but let's count by fives, okay? So we can count 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65. We have been in school for 65 days. All right, that's it for Number Corner today.